What's up, YouTube? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you guys are having a good Super Bowl Sunday weekend. Yo, man, I just got done watching the Super Bowl halftime show, man. That was the best halftime show ever. I don't give a shit what nobody says. I know I'm gonna get some probably hate for this. I don't care. Bring it on. But yo, that was epic. That was fucking epic. That was an epic Super Bowl halftime show, bro. I loved it. I'm here for it. The game's still going on behind me. I'm watching the game in between these reactions. What do you call it? I'm loving the game. I love the halftime show. And I'm having a good day, man. Hope you guys are having a good day as well. With that being said, I'm here with Rick Ross. Not actually with Rick Ross. You know what I mean. I'm reacting to Rick Ross. This is called Marathon, bro. It's an official audio. Haven't heard it. It's off his new album, Richer Than I've Ever Been. I've already done, like, this is probably like my fourth or fifth Rick Ross reaction off this album. So we're gonna finish the album. Not today, obviously. I still got a lot more left, but in the coming days, in the coming weeks. With that being said, let's get it, man. I'm hyped right now, man. Had a good day watching the Super Bowl behind me. Watch the halftime show. Epic as fuck. Let's get it. Come on, man. Let's get it, yo.
I'm really just discussing this between me and you. Nobody else. It's just me and you.
Maybach music.
Richer than I've ever been. Thought it make a lot of sense. Assume I was an honest student. How I deal with politics. Ooh. Fired all the managers. Thought it make a lot of sense. Things that I can manifest. Now I'm making all the chips.
Yo, hold up, before we start. These Rick Ross beats on this album have been fire. All the beats so far have been fire as hell, man. Just wanted to point that out.
Out of sense, assume I was an honest student. How I deal with politics. Fired all the managers. Thought it make a lot of sense. Things that I can manifest. Now I'm making all the chips. Ooh. Niggas got you checking in.
Hold up.
Things that I can manifest. Now I'm making all the chips. Niggas got you checking in. Cause they feel you counterfeit. Murder one that aggravated. Still can send all kind of hits. Purchase homes in several states. Realtors give me compliments. Ha. Really, we just opposites. Do it out of opulence. Really, it's just common sense. Nigga, I am more than rich.
That's a fact, all right? That's a fact, bro.
Nigga, I am more than rich.
This dude is set for life. This guy is set for fucking life, bro. He ain't got to worry about a thing.
It's just common sense. Nigga, I am more than rich. I am more than rich. Little homie, I am more than rich. AMG, that's upper scale. Some fools are honey shells.
Damn, that beat just snuck up on me.
Little homie, I am more than rich. AMG, that's upper scale. Send them fools are honey shells. Bel Air worth 800 mil. Nigga, I got food for sale. I accept all challenges. That go for all amateurs. Put you on a t-shirt, boy. Better yet, a banister.
How you wanna put you on a t-shirt, boy. Better yet, fuck it, I'll make a banister, he said. Fuck a t-shirt. You're on the banister.
All amateurs, put you on a t-shirt, boy. Better yet, a banister. How you wanna handle this? Mother had them candles lit. Chairman of the 305. Rarely do you feed your guys. Watch you as you rub your hands. I can see it in your eyes. Jealousy that's in your soul. Tell me what you sacrificed.
No. I'm not gonna lie, this part right there, that this beat by itself alone sounds like I'm watching a scary movie or something. It sounds like intense, like I'm watching a movie, a scary movie, and I don't know, it sounds like that, man. Yo.
The envy won't be tolerated. So let's cut this conversation. True love, what I got for mine. Otherwise, it's complicated. Fake shit, just a fantasy. Things you may have contemplated. Judas was a politician. Made up like a Ronald Reagan. This is just a wrong drug.
Whoa, go back.
mind. Otherwise, it's complicated. Fake shit just a fantasy. Things you may have contemplated. Judas was a politician. Made up like a Ronald Reagan. This is just a war on drugs. Tell me how you feel about it. Black lives really matter now. Tell Emmett Till about it. George Floyd was a politician. Made up like a Ronald Reagan. This is just a war on drugs. Tell me how you feel about it. Black lives really matter now. Tell Emmett Till about it. George Floyd.
Ooh, hold up, hold back.
How you feel about it? Black lives really matter now. Tell Emmett Till about it.
Tell Emmett Till about it. Tell Emmett Till. Till. Emmett Till is somebody that he was murdered back in 1955 or 1956. He was a black 14-year-old boy who was murdered by a couple of white dudes. I think in Chicago. I remember I read about that story, man. That's fucked up, man. That's crazy, man. I was just reading about that story. I found out about that story like back in 2018. But every now and then, I come across it. That's crazy, man. Emmett Till, he was 14 years old. He was a black 14-year-old boy murdered by whites. That's, man. Yo, that's messed up, man. That's crazy.
Tell me how you feel about it. Black lives really matter now.
Just go type in Google Emmett Till. You'll read about it, man. It's fucking sad as well.
And this is just a war on drugs. Tell me how you feel about it. Black lives really matter now. Tell Emmett Till about it. George Floyd was face down as you niggas stood around. Now, tell Emmett Till about it. George Floyd was face down as you niggas stood around it. Did your little FaceTimes left the neighborhood is down and reason why I.
What'd he say?
Niggas stood around it. Did your little FaceTimes left the neighborhood is down and reason why I sold dope. I just want a way around it. BMs in my gold ropes. Let you know I made allowance. Sacrifice your appetite. Time to climb a major mountain. Marathon it still continues. And I put my label on it. First I had to teach myself. Then I started teaching wealth. No longer am I seeking shelter. No longer am I seeking shelter. As a man, no longer am I seeking shelter.
Yo, I'm loving this album, man. It makes me glad that I'm not almost done with it yet. I still got a few more songs left, man. And I'm loving it. Yo, that beat sounds like a freaking horror movie, man. I don't know why, it just reminds me of a. Is that it, or what's going on here? Yo, that's it, man. That was a long ending. Yo, I loved it, man. Marathon, go check it out if you haven't checked it out yet. Go listen to the original track, then come back here and check out the reaction. But if you made it this far in the video, which I hope you did, and I'm grateful for that. What do you call it? If you like the video, leave a comment, share the video, smash that like button. Most importantly, hit that subscribe button, then the notification bell, so you won't miss any more uploads, man. I'm gonna start saying that in the beginning, because I'm sure some people don't watch the whole video. So I'm gonna start saying to subscribe and all that in the beginning of the video. I just gotta get used to doing that. My routine is doing it at the end, and then I say I'm gonna do it, but then I forget. But yo, y'all know what I mean, man. Y'all know what I'm saying. With that being said, I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. Peace.